Alright, folks, it is time to kick the time-lapse action up here a few notches. Let me just pan down to what I'm doing here and re-expose. I got the old trusty D800 doing an in-camera time-lapse as opposed to shooting a bunch of raw files and taking them into post. I like the vlogged about it, and I've vlogged about it actually before. But anyway, it's mounted on a unit called, let me expose for this, called an Emotimo TV3. Now, what it's doing is a really quick, you can do either a two-point or a three-point maneuver. This particular one, let's expose for the sky again, I started the camera out low, and then the second position was up here. And then it's just doing a soft pan across the South Florida sky, trying to capture some moving clouds. Nothing really exciting, but really just got this thing, and I wanted to share with you what it's all about. The eventual plan here is to put this on a slider. I ordered a dynamic perception stage 1 slider, which is going to enable the camera to do these kind of pans like this right here. Maybe a little better than that, but... so anyway, I just wanted to give you a real quick update. Love playing with new toys, love sharing technology, and this is a nice piece of gear here. I'm going to do a full tutorial, full rundown, as well as share some of the results I get with this. So I just wanted to share it while I got it. And more from the road. I'm heading out to do some stuff out of town, and I'm sure I'll share some time lapses along the way. That's it. More on all of this later.